Yo, what is up guys? It is Cairo here. Welcome back to the channel and thank you for clicking on today's video. So, a lot of you have been asking recently why I have not been playing the Horizon server or how come I'm not the owner no more. Well, due to disagreements with the other owner, I no longer run the Horizon server or play it. So, I thought I'd clear that up for everybody wondering. Now, usually, I would promote some sort of Instagram, my Discord, or anything like that, but I'm not going to do that today. All I'm going to ask for you is to turn on the post notification bell next to subscribe. And while you're down there, if you're not subscribed, please do that also. It would really, really help me out. So yeah, guys, I really do hope you enjoy today's video. If you do, please leave a massive like on it, maybe even a cheeky sub while you are there. Without further ado, sit back, relax, and let's get into the content. So, here we are, me and my team looting up military areas to find some equipment to take back to base. And as we are doing our daily patrol of the Northwest airfield trying to find some good equipment for the boys, we then get a message from a team known as the Pack who want to talk about a potential alliance. So we headed to Grishino Church and well, this is how it goes.
Housekeeping!
Oh man.
Wagwan, G.
Hello, my friends.
What's up?
Wagwan. Are you guys... Where did you guys come from?
We came from Bangladesh.
Alright.
Like, get out of my face.
Get out of my face.
What
do you mean, checking the armband, mate?
I was checking your armband.
Are you colourblind?
Colourblind, mate. Right. So... This is Bob here, man.
What, Bob?
Say hi, Bob.
You doing, Bob?
Hello.
You look messed up.
Bob, it's been a while, Bob.
I got shot in the chest, so.
Okay.
We're in a kind of situation.
Listen, ladies, don't care about your situation. What's going on? What do you want?
All right. So since the whole cartel thing went down,
yeah,
I've been thinking of, as I say to you before, creating my own faction.
Okay. What's your faction's name now?
The Pack.
The Pack.
The Pack, bruv.
Okay.
So, we're trying to settle down, but I'm here to make an alliance with you guys.
Why do you want to ally with the Mafia, dude, huh?
Because when you call, we come. Simple as that.
We don't need your help, though. we don't make allies. No offense.
If you're off and we're on, you call us, we're there. Simple as that.
Alright, let me talk to my guy. Alright, let's just talk to my guy for a second. Can you guys get in like a corner over there so we can whisper to each other and pretend we're talking about something important? Alright, yeah, come back.
Yeah, you think so? Yeah.
Right, we have decided...
Better not be listening to that.
Did you hear anything we said there?
Yeah, I'll just make sure that...
Okay.
Good.
We have decided that we will ally with you, okay? We have decided we will do that. Okay?
Awesome. And, since we're not a worker or anything, we're willing, if we grow wheat, we're willing to give you 40%.
40%? 50. Yeah, it's 50. Well, you don't get any 45. Privileges. No, it's 50, dude. You don't get any privileges. 50. You know how it is.
49.9.
50.
Alright, 51.
50. Alright. 50 it is. Alright. That's fair, dude.
I think we need a celebratory high five. Four-way. Get down. It's a four-way. Man. We're not having a threesome.
We're having a four-way, man.
Alright. Ready? Shortly after the meeting, we headed to Green Mountain and well, we met another group that had information on a team that were trying to hunt us and breed us.
You know the group ZZZ?
I do know the group ZZZ.
Yeah, they're coming for you.
Oh, are they? You know where they...
They literally, they said they built up their ranks and they're trying to make sure they have enough to raid you.
Yo, Bob. Does the pack know where ZZ are based?
What's that?
Do you know where ZZZ are based? Apparently they're threatening us.
I don't.
Corruption! Do you know where ZZZ are based? Apparently they're threatening the Sakari, saying they're gonna raid us.
Oh.
Yeah. Hmm.
Fucking don't know where they are, but I think they're.
Yeah. Anyone who finds out, even you guys, anyone who finds out, and it proves to be worthwhile, I'll pay you 500k.
I know of a group that does know where they are.
Okay. Find out info. Listen. Find out information. All right. If it proves worthwhile, 500k yours. Not a problem.
Same for us.
Yeah, same for you. Anyone who finds out where ZZ are based, 500k cash in hand. As long as it proves true, obviously.
That means if we didn't find it first.
Yeah, but we'll probably end up finding it first.
We'll probably find it very fast.
We'll probably find it by in the next couple hours, to be honest.
But, yeah. Just let me hit up their ally.
Yeah, you do you, boo.
I'll see what I can figure out.
Right, we've got a thing to do anyway. So are we gonna go? We've got a thing. We've got that thing. We're doing a thing. Mm. Alright, let's go. So after the meeting at Green Mountain, we went to ZZZ's territory to basically try and cause a bit of havoc. What?
Why is it just a valley of death of cows here?
Where? Oh shit.
I ran straight past two cows in a ditch. My game crashed.
Got a large tent in it though. Large tent. Alright, let's make a move.
How is it broken? It's perfectly fine.
Broken up. What the hell is that?
Is that a raid?
That is a raid. Oh, yep, guys to the right.
Where? I'm not seeing these guys, man.
They're moving to the right, downhill. I hit him twice as well. Yeah, they blew up the front door of it.
At the barn, yeah.
Yeah, at the barn.
Taking shots?
Yeah, I shot. They're at the barn. They're blowing up, they're raiding right now.
Killed one on me.
Yep, nice. If I get close enough, I can kill them. Killed one. Switch your mags.
That's a gunfight, it's not a place.
Yeah.
Right, I see one.
Take two. Yeah, I see him. Crossing the field. Good shit. Nice, good shit.
Other one naturally not there, and one in there, one more.
I think I just saw him.
The base here. Base
here. Killed him.
Yes.
Bro, we've killed so many. Holy. Yeah, sounds like an MK-17. Oh!
Kill them.
Oh, good stuff, dude. Good stuff. I'm bleeding. I need to bandage. He's ruined my pants. Jesus Christ. Good stuff, yo. Thank you. Holy shit, dude.
I heard that guy touch guns. I'm like, that's close.
Yeah, that was close. Load him over here. We can take this hay bale.
I'm good to fight. I can kill someone.
Oh, yes. Oh.
Somebody's on this tree.
Yep.
Dead.
Yeah, good shit. Bag, yeah, load it up, dude. Who was that?
No idea.
Check ID. Yeah, ZZZ. This is all ZZZ. How many have they got? It's all ZZZ, dude. Can't load mags here, we need to move.
You just push, I need to load one up, get no gun.
Alright.
There's 60 round couples and KSR or something.
Another dead guy.
I'm popping KSR.
Yeah, check ID. ZZZ. Yeah, all of them are ZZZ, dude. Yeah, let's make a move. Oh, guy in field.
Yeah, no,
he's got guns, yeah. He's dead. I swear I just
killed one.
Him.
There's one right next to him on the hat. He's really hot.
I hit him with 308, dude. Where is he?
I killed one lying down in a bush. I think I killed him lying down in the bush. That guy that you were shooting at ran for them.
I hit this guy hard, 1 second.
Yeah, I need to play passive now.
He's dead. There we go.
Nice, wait. Make sure that guy in the bush is dead.
Which bush? Ping, 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 ping.
I can't. Mate. Like here.
Alright, yeah. I'll push.
Careful.
Oh, guy on me.
Yeah, that's the guy.
Oh, it's us. Sorry. You good?
Dead guy right here.
We've killed about 12.
I
don't even know what's going on right now. This is the team that said they wanted to raid us, bro.
There's one more.
Yeah, I know. He's dead. He's dead over here. Fully kitted. Oh! Getting shot at! Oh, yep. Shot's a bit further up.
I see him.
Yep. He's dead.
Nice.
He's down. He's fully kitted as well. We need to loot and move. We need to get out of here, bro. We need to go. Right, come over here. Corruption can catch up to us, dude. I'm not sitting around. Right, loot the people you killed. Yeah, loot the people you killed. Do they have SR? He's got an LAR. Yep. Bro, this dude's got an LAR on him. He's got an LAR, yeah. I don't know if he's got ceilings.
LAR?
Yeah, LAR on the bottom. Alright, grab what you can.
Guys in the trees over there, mate.
Have we just wiped the whole of ZZC close to?
Yeah.
That's unbelievable. And these are the guys that want to raid us. dude. So there we have it. Me and my friend Rips managed to wipe the whole of ZZZ and maybe even a few extras that were third partying. We headed back a few days later to the same location where the base once was. And well, let's just say there's a big update. Fairly certain. Just saw someone moving in that base, that left window there.
What, the top one?
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure I saw someone running along the top bit as well when we were running up, but I didn't want to call it because I wasn't 100%.
I swear, I just fucking saw someone.
Yeah, there's somebody outside.
Good stuff. Wow, I didn't have... He had the MPX, that's it. 1 second. Oi! You in there, big boy? You in there? Hello? You in there, big boy? Hey? You in there?
Yo. What's with the fucking horny voice, man?
Just wondering, how'd you like your base out of 10?
How I like my base what?
How do you like your base out of 10, dude? You wanna let us in? We're property developers and we wanna assess the base.
Oh, see, it sounds sweet, man.
Yeah, we're gonna price it, put the price on the market so you know how much it's worth for people. You know, if you ever want to sell it.
Sounds good.
You're gonna have to let us in so we can see. No. You're gonna have to let us in so we can see the interior. Why? We're property development marketer prices people. That's our title.
I got you, man.
Alright, dude. I'm gonna kill this guy. Yeah, he's speaking. Oh, fuck, of course I just ran into him. It's fine.
You say it like that, I wanna post
it. Alright, crouch here. Crouch in front of me, dude. Yeah, you stay there. Stay there. Yeah. He's definitely just heard me jump. For fuck's sake, dude. Right, stand there.
You're still the jumping, alright?
Oh!
Yeah, man, we're just trying to do some jumping jacks, you know? Keep us fit, you know?
You know, I just know because I'm 6 foot, so if I jump, that makes it 7 foot. I was just working out how high your roofs are, that's all, dude. Don't worry about it.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Such wafflers, dude. Bud. Keep talking, because you'll hear my footsteps.
So, are you going to let us in, dude, or are we just wasting our time and are we going to have to come back with satchels? Because, like, I'm getting bored just
using
the
same picture,
you know, bud.
You did?
Yeah.
Come, bring the satchels, man.
Bring the satchels? Okay, dude. I'll be back in 5.
No, don't.
Okay, so you're gonna open the door then for us, are you?
Is that the only option, right?
Yeah.
Yes, that's the only option.
Oh, fuck.
Alright, come around this side and start talking on this side and you'll use the window. No, use the windows.
So, yeah, I kind of measured that side, dude. There's not really much I can do, so, you know.
Don't know which way he's going to be coming from.
I think he's in the main room by the tent.
Yeah, he is.
So what now, then?
So, you've got to open the door for us, dude. We've got someone running back to get the satchels now. We're either going to force our way in and kill you, or you can let us in, let us take what we want and leave, and you won't have to rebuild.
We're such wafflers.
You're actually...
dude, we'll value the property for you after, dude. Like, don't worry about it.
Oh, my lord, dude.
Come on, dude. Just come open the door. Like, that's all you got to do. All I know is that you need to open the door for me, buddy.
Oh, it's coming up.
And
one sec.
We can be good friends.
He's dead.
Nice. Good shit.
Is the door open?
1 second. This is just a room. One sec. Did he close this? No way he's closed this as well. Oh, he's glued it here. No. He's closed it here as well. Look, I'm in the window. Oh, bro, what did you have? He had a Mosin. Bro, he's got grenades.
Joe Jenkins.
Yeah.
Gonna get him.
He didn't have much, to be fair.
Can you get into the main base from there or not?
There might be a way in. One sec. Oh, yeah! We can! We can't. Get inside. Jenkins, you stand on him. Yeah, come in. Lay down, dude. Move forward, go. There you go, you're in!
Yes!
Alright, come here. Alright, I need you to crouch up against... Actually, let's try this first, crouch up against that. Yeah, right there. Fuck. Alright, move right into the corner to the left, bro. Yeah. One second. I'm in! Guns! Oh my god, bro! so many guns! This. Yeah. So what started out to be just a quick trip and a little mess about with someone inside the base turned out to be a sneaky base raid. Not too bad for a free raid. Yeah guys, I hope you did enjoy this video. If you did, please leave a massive like on it, maybe even a cheeky sub. Yeah guys, till next time, I'll see you later.